different is that I can respond to your emotions. I guess you could say I'm putting a human face on artificial intelligence.